agenda item number 2, REZ 2013-03. Will staff please present this request?
Yes, sir. First request that we have before us tonight is a request to go on the subject property from R21 medium density residential to RA or residential agriculture. There's some history with this case, and we try to detail that in the report. But at the end of the day, that's what they're requesting. Their ultimate request is to be able to have two horses on the property, which for us involves livestock. Since the work session, the only update that I do have for the commission is I did send out those regulations about what additional standards would be in place by email, and I have those by physical copy if you'd like that. But that email was sent earlier this week to detail out those standards. Ultimately, staff did recommend for approval unanimously with this request. And at this point, I have no other updates, but we do believe it's ready for your consideration.
All right, are there any questions of the staff from the commissioners? There being none, is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request? Please approach the podium and give your name and your address.
Senators, my name is Jeremy Ballard. I live at 4352 Stonewood Drive here in Valdosta. The property question is was purchased by my brother right now, who is in Iraq, for my parents to move out and retire on California. I think the package in front of you, the history is laying inside of there, our intent. I'm here to answer any questions. If you have any reservations about what our intent is, just for a couple of horses. We originally purchased the property. We were under the understanding that it was an agricultural property based on our research and the tax assessor's website and information we were provided for purchasing the property. It wasn't until the planning, building the home on the property that we discovered that it was not what we thought it was. That's when I got the updates and I started doing paperwork for the zone change. The intent is just my parents are retiring. We bought the property for them to move out here with us. Oh, by the way, excuse me if I'm unshaved. I'm going to take a trip down range so I can not shave on purpose. Just come to for that. But long story short, we've already paid thousands for the move. They're coming out with the horses. There are two vet horses that both room and thoroughbreds. They don't need a tremendous amount of space. We're going to follow all the guidelines, which would be on the residential agricultural aspect of it. The distance from the neighbors, which if you look on the property line, make up one corner of the property, which is the neighborhood. The rest of the surrounding property is all agricultural property. Any questions, I'm more than happy to answer.
Thank you. Are there any questions for the speaker from the commissioners?